गुड आफ्टरनून सर।
गुड आफ्टरनून, गुड आफ्टरनून। नो लिसन, बिफोर वी स्टार्ट टुडे आई नीड वन एडजस्टमेंट। कैन वी स्प्लिट द क्लास इनटू टू 1 आवर्स एंड हैव 1 आवर ऑफ ए लेक्चर इन द इवनिंग टुडे?
So 4 to after at 4 o'clock we have this meeting, right? For which all tests we should give.
What time? 4 to?
So 4 to the end time they're not given, but for that which all entrance exam we have to give. It's today at 4 p.m.
Okay, 4 p.m. means it will be over maximum by 1.5 hours.
So we also have a test EVS ka college wise.
What time?
4:30 to 5:30.
कि जो भी टेस्ट अटेंड कर रहे हो या वो अटेंड कर रहे हो सब कुछ बाय इवनिंग 5:30 विल बी ओवर, राइट?
यस सर।
6 or 6:30 कैन वी कीप 1 आवर ऑफ लेक्चर?
सर क्वाइट ऑकवर्डली आई थिंक दिस मीटिंग दैट अबाउट व्हिच ऑनलाइन इंजीनियरिंग एग्जाम्स यू शुड टेक, आई थिंक इट्स एट डिफरेंट टाइम्स फॉर डिफरेंट सेंटर्स। लाइक फॉर दादर आई थिंक इट्स एट 6:30।
यस सर
Okay, Dadar is at 6:30. Okay, and this is a 3 years batch.
Mm-hmm.
And tomorrow you have all 3 lectures.
No, sir. Tomorrow we have first lecture at 9:45, so you can make it a little earlier and take 1 hour there.
Yes, sir. Tomorrow we don't have a first lecture, and second lecture is yours, so you can extend it to the early one.
That's the dirty part. I have a first lecture, and second lecture is yours. I have 7:30 to 9.
And.
हाँ, we can do one thing. Tomorrow evening 1 hour.
No sir, please no.
Okay, today there is a problem here. At 1 o'clock, I'll keep you people informed. Maybe at 1:05, 1:10, or 1:15, I'll have to disconnect for half an hour. So half an hour gap dunga, so it doesn't make sense. Again, continuing after half an hour. So let's continue first. 1:15.
You can
inform about my problems from magnetism only.
Pardon?
Sir, you can give us a bunch of problems for that half an hour. We can do that.
Or sir, you can take from 3 to 4.
3 to 4, I can take. I have no problem.
So I think that won't overlap with anything.
First of all, you know, this decision is dicey. So first, let us deal with the... We have introduced Ampere's law, right?
The camera on there.
Yeah, all of you, switch on your cameras. Hey, make it fast. No, don't waste the time of the class. Already we are losing some time today. Now listen. We have introduced Ampere's law. Close integral V dot L. I said switch on the cameras, not the mic. Cameras, not the mics. Right? V dot DL is mu naught I. I is the net current passing through the ampere and circulation. This is what we have learned in the previous class. Yes or no?
Yes.
Did we find out the magnetic field inside a cylindrical wire? Notes dekh ke bolo hai na.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Fine. Now listen. There is one typical problem from Irido which will make us think in different directions. Irido is basically a calculus-based textbook. And when Irido says, do not use calculus, something fishy about it. Yes or no?
Yes.
Now have a look at this. This is a circular current carrying wire. What is the magnetic field here at a distance of X? Magnetic field here. Tell me the formula. If you tell me, I'll write. If not, I'll stand and wait. So tell me, you have to bend your head. You bend your head, I'll get to know.
Mu not I by 2 pi d.
हाँ देख के बोल रहे हो mu not I वो भी गलत बोला
x square plus r square to the power 3 by 2 and r square in that moment.
Yes or no?
Yes sir.
All of you repeat the formula 5 times. याद रखना पड़ेगा इसके अलावा you cannot go ahead without this formula. Repeat. I think 2 also you forgot in the denominator, am I right?
Yes.
Is equal to say?
Yes, sir. 2 is also there.
Hmm. Repeat this formula 5 times, all of you. Sunai dena hai mujhe. Chorus me. Kam se kam lip movement to de do yaar. Besharam log, wo bhi sikhana pad raha hai. Jhoot kaisa bolna hai, sikhana pad raha hai tum logon ko. Chhi? माइक ऑन कर रहे हो
म्यू नॉट आई आर स्क्वायर डिवाइड बाय 2 टाइम्स आर स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स स्क्वायर रेज टू 3 बाय 2 म्यू नॉट
एक बंदे ने बोला है हर किसी से बुलवाऊंगा 10 10 बार अगर सब मिलके नहीं बोला तो स्विच ऑन योर माइक्स ऑल ऑफ यू
स्टार्ट बोलो
यस मैग्नेटिक फील्ड ड्यू टू ए सर्कुलर करंट कैरिंग वायर अलोंग द एक्सिस
यस सर
हाँ बोलो
सर म्यू नॉट आया आर स्क्वायर बाय टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस आर स्क्वायर रेज टू 3 बाय 2 म्यू नॉट आई आर स्क्वायर बाय टू एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस आर स्क्वायर रेज टू 3 बाय 2
राइट रिमेंबर दिस फॉर्मूला यू पीपल नो हाउ इंपॉर्टेंट द फॉर्मूला फॉर इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड अलोंग द एक्सिस वाज यस और नो
यस
यस सर
दिस फॉर्मूला इज इक्वली इंपॉर्टेंट यू फॉरगेट दिस यू आर इन सो राइट Now listen to what Irinov is asking you to do. He is asking you to go by a distance of dx. Integral b dot dx from minus infinity to plus infinity. करने के लिए बोल रहा है. Without solving the integral. अब जब कोई ये बोल दे कि ये नहीं करना है, तो जिज्ञासा बढ़ जाती है. वही करके देखना है हमें. Quite obvious. Three bachchon se har kis and raw circumstances you tell them not to do that they will do and see isn't it yes sir yes sir now listen now he told us not to integrate so we will integrate and see two times zero to infinity can I do that mu naught I r square upon two r square plus x square to the power three by two into dx. You know how to solve this integral. Let x be equal to r.
Tan
theta. You solve that, you will get the answer. No issue with that. I will not let you solve this. Without solving, Irido wants you to tell me what is the answer for this. Can you make a guess as to what the answer is?
Zero.
Incidentally, Iridov doesn't like zero and infinity. If you see the answers of Iridov, hardly will you find a question where you will get the answer as zero. He doesn't like those two numbers. Chinmay is saying something with the mic off. Mic on karke to bolo. आधा क्लास में मैं कैमरा ऑन ही नहीं किया यार। ओ भाई लोग कैमरा ऑन करो, सिद्धार्थ, तंजीर, आर्या, सेतु। मेरा पीयूष, निकिता, तनेश, नेह, रिया, दिव्यानी, श्रीनिवास, कैमरा ऑन करो। Make a guess as to what the answer could be without doing the integration. Now listen, how Irudu wanted you to look at it. B dot dl, this is right.
Yes.
Minus infinity to plus infinity. Minus infinity to plus infinity. Can I consider minus to plus infinity to be an apparent circulation of infinite radius?
Yes.
Minus to plus infinity, can I consider that to be an apparent circulation of infinite radius?
Yes.
Agreed? Look at the beauty in the concept. This is the apparent circulation. How much current is passing through the apparent circulation?
I.
Answer should be mu naught I. If Ampere's law is correct.
Yes, sir.
If Ampere's law is correct, this apparent circulation way, how much current is passing through this circulation? I current is passing through this circulation. Agreed?
Yes, yes.
If
yes,
Ampere's law is correct, this integral should give you mu naught I. So indirectly you are proving Ampere's law. Let us put, let x be equal to r tan theta, dx is equal to r secant square theta d theta. Integral of mu naught I r square dx is r secant square theta d theta. Denominator r square plus r square tan square theta to the power 3 by 2. Limits will become 0 to pi by 2. Simplify this and see if you are getting mu naught I. Next step is your answer. Beautifully, Irudov is making you prove Ampere's law. And now you understand why he doesn't want you to solve it using this. He wants you to visualize Ampere's law. Make it fast. One or two very tricky problems in this subcategory.
What is the name of this? Is a question or a content level?
This is an Irudov's problem. All that he needs is integral b dot dl from minus infinity to plus infinity.
Yes,
r square plus r square tan square theta is r square secant square theta to the power 3 by 2 is r cube secant cube theta. Numerator secant square, denominator secant cube, it becomes 1 by secant. 1 by secant is cos. You know integral cos theta. Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Make it fast and verify that you are getting mu naught. This is a current carrying wire, right? This is a current carrying wire. I is going perpendicular to the board at a distance of r. At a distance of r, magnetic field will be in this direction, mu naught I by 2 pi r. Do you agree with this? This is the current carrying wire this way. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
At a distance of r, this will be the magnetic field. This is not a ring, okay, dotted line. Right? So B dot dl, integral B dot dl. This is dl. B and dl are parallel. Say something, yes or
yes,
no?
Yes.
Mu naught I by 2 pi r dl cos z. This is mu naught I by 2 pi r integral dl. Integral dl is 2 pi r. Cancel, I'm getting back mu naught I. It is beating around the bush. I already knew the answer for this. For an infinite long wire this way, integral b dot dl will be mu naught I. Now why are you telling me this again here? If I want from P to Q and this angle is theta, I is at the center. Integral B dot DL from P to Q. Can you make a guess as to what will the value be?
Mu naught I into theta by 2 pi.
Right. Mu naught I into theta by 2 pi. I could do this only because I is passing through the center. I could do this only because I is passing through the center. If I was not passing through the center, I cannot do this. Why? Because then angle between B and DL will keep changing. Here I could do this because angle between B and DL is zero. Here I could do this because angle between B and DL is zero. This is DL, this is B. This is B, DL, B, DL, B, DL. So you use the unitary method, theta by 2 pi. If the angle is changing, I'm not supposed to use the unitary method. You agree with that?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
For quite obvious reasons, you know, in the next situation, I will make sure that the angle will not be zero. We will have to think of indirect means to solve this. I'll give you 5 minutes to solve that problem. First, take this down.
Thanks.
My typing, Biot Savart law and Ampere's law are two different laws, right? There are two different laws, but one should be in sync with the other. From one, I should be getting the other.
So just a minute.
Setu, with whom are you talking?
Reading.
Okay. Listen carefully to the question. This is a current carrying wire of current I. Perpendicular to the board inwards. The cross tells me that the current is perpendicular to the board inwards. Agreed?
Yes.
coordinates of this are 3, 0, coordinates of this are 3, 1. I'll call this point P, I'll call this point Q. Now that you know that the magnetic field is non-conservative, when I ask you integral B dot dl, just path mein jane ke liye bolunga, usi path mein jana hai. Conservative field mein I ask you, work done in moving it from here to here, ab kaun se path mein ja rahe hai, mujhe kya farak padega, idhar aur idhar ka potential energy le. But B dot dl mein B is non-conservative field. Agree?
Yes, sir.
If I tell you to go from P to Q in this path, you have to go in that path. Don't take risk. This is the only current carrying wire here in this vicinity. They are asking you to find integral B dot dl from P to Q along the dotted line. From P to Q along the dotted line. You obviously have trouble here. Why? This is the current carrying wire. If you draw circular loops like this, you will find the magnetic field making different angles with dl at different points. Yes or no?
Yes.
Now theta is changing. B dot dl evaluate karne ke liye for me theta is varying. Think of an alternative means to calculate B dot dl from P to Q. I'll tell you one standard procedure of mine and one procedure suggested by a student long back. 2009 batch student from Duparel told me an alternative procedure. It was very interesting. I am waiting for you people. It's a good one. Give 5 minutes of a thought and give a serious attention. All of you switch on your cameras. Whoever don't switch on will be removed from the meeting. People who are not switching on the cameras will be removed from the meeting. Vedant, Shah, Gaurav, Argya, Anuj, Soham, Suryan, Tejas, Ishan, Harsh. Seriously, nikal dunga bhaiya, camera on karo. You attempt your problem, don't become conscious of my presence here. I am fed up seeing my own face, hence I want to see your face. But quite a few faces are very sleepy faces. This is a bit depressing, but it's okay. Many of you need a haircut. All throughout this 2 academic years, the only guy with a consistent haircut is me, right? Consistently, I have maintained no hair. You all need a haircut. Shaurya, camera please. Sarvesh, Piyush Rathod, Nikita, Sneh, camera. Ardul. निकालना शुरू कर दूंगा. तनय स्विच ऑन द कैमरा. स्नेह, पारिजात, दर्शल, सूर्यांश, कैमरा प्लीज. Now, Argya's photo or DP. Hane se Argya. DP says, Jai hatao desh pachao. Tu kimera on kar yaar Argya. Argya, is it a boy's name or a girl's name?
A boy. Please, Harbinger.
Tera chehra dekhna chahta hu. Kimera on kar. कहां पर है यार क्या यहां से निकल गया क्या नहीं है वो ऐसा भर गया भर गया कैमरा ऑन करो आई हैव पिंड योर कैमरा You're visible to people now. On karo varna nikal dunga. Jai hatao desh bachao candidate. Ye banda so raha hai shayad. Pass bhi attend nahi kar raha hai isko. Nikalna hai.
Samjho phone kya bol raha hai usko paralysis ho gaya isko on nahi kar sakta.
Kya?
But he has paralysis, that is why he's not on camera.
Jhoot bol raha hai banda. Give the problem a serious try. It's a good problem. Please attempt. Don't give up this easily.
So shouldn't it be zero?
Mm-hmm.
Net current passing through that loop will be zero, right?
Closed loop, don't yaar. Sirf PQ closed loop.
Right.
Sir, I got an answer, but it's with Helen and Ruth.
Not with long. Helen will not come.
Can we do it like this? Like in center of mass, we used to do center of mass of the entire minus center of mass of the cavity. So here we'll find it as a magnetic field passing through a sphere of radius q, and then minus that of pq sector if the wire was at center c.
You are a bit close. The line on which you are thinking is right. Now listen. Have a look. Keeping this at the center, draw a circuit. Does this look like a circle with this at the center?
Yes.
Even if it doesn't look like a circle, there is nothing much I can do about that. Right? Because I cannot draw that big a circle properly. Does this look like a circle with this at the center?
Yes.
Why have you done that? Advantage, if I can find out theta, PQR, please observe this carefully. The solution itself is very innovative, as innovative as the question. You are asking me B dot DL along PQ. Closed integral B dot DL, P, Q, R, P will be 0. P, Q, R, P will be 0. Why? Because there is no current passing through. There is no current passing through this ampere in circulation, P, Q, R, P. Do you agree with that?
Yes, yes. Thanks, sir.
Now, this I will write as integral B dot DL P to Q plus integral B dot DL Q to R plus integral B dot DL R to P should be 0. So far, so good?
Yes, sir.
You are asking me to calculate P to Q. This is my requirement. I am not in a position to calculate that. Why? Because theta between B and DL is varying continuously. Theta between B and DL is varying continuously when I'm going from P to Q. But Q to R, 0, because B dot DL is perpendicular all throughout from Q to R.
Yes.
Now, R to P, this sector lies on the circle with this at the center. This sector lies on the circle with this at the center. So what will this be? Mu naught I into theta by 2 pi. But with a negative sign. But with a negative sign. Why? Because the current carrying wire ke liye magnetic field is clockwise. DL is anti-clockwise. Sine one angle between them. Cos B dot DL angle between them They are in opposite directions. Cos 180 minus 1?
Yes.
So B dot DL from R to P, B is clockwise, DL is anti-clockwise. You know what I get theta by 2 pi. By the way, how much is theta? Tan theta is equal to 1 by 3. Why? Because you gave me this as 1 and this as 3. Theta is tan inverse 1 by 3. Substitute that here, I get B dot DL from P to Q.
So, Rampani, R to Q ko 0 kaise bola?
90 degree. B and DL, Q to R, magnetic field because of this will be this way.
Oh, okay. Sir, ऐसा कर सकते हैं कि the diametrically opposite point to P मतलब sir hello
हाँ yeah
sir the point diametrically opposite to P वो लिया और बाद में उसका निकाला और उसका half
diametrically इस side लोगे
नहीं वो छोटा सर्कल
इसका
नहीं ऑपोजिट टू पी
ऑपोजिट टू पी ओके
हाँ
आई डोंट माइंड यू वांट टू टेक होल ऑफ दिस सेक्शन
हाँ और उसका हाफ कर
आई वुड प्रेफर क्यू आर ओनली बिकॉज इंटीग्रल बी डॉट डीएल फॉर क्यू आर विल बिकम सर
सर मतलब वो लिया और उसका हाफ कर
दिया आंसर आएगा क्यू till here and then come back. Jo answer aega, uska half karna chahte ho. I am comfortably okay with that. You'll get the answer. This procedure, is it clear to all?
Yes. And so lower point will be 3 comma minus 1 by symmetry, right? What Chetu said. What Chetu said just now. So the lower point will be 3 comma.
Times this no, yaar. He's yes, taking sir. The complete loop. He's taking the complete loop.
वो जो बड़ा सर्कल है ना उसमें लिया
नेम देम
सर पी आर एस जो भी
दिस इज एस
हाँ
this is s okay p r s
हाँ तो p s का निकाला और उसका half कर दिया
ये क्या logic है यार मैं तो p to q पूछ रहा हूँ आप p to r calculate कर रहे हो
हाँ लेकिन
वो यहाँ से आएगा ना यार
हाँ okay
that is beating round the bush you are going round this way and catching the same thing
okay
my requirement is from p to q instead I am under the impression you are telling me that you will take P, Q, S, R, P. P, Q, S, R, P. Sum total will be zero. P, Q, S and S, R, P. You know how to calculate for S, R, P. So you will get P, Q, S. Half of that will be your
answer. P, S. Sir, P, S ka nikal jayega. Aur, P, S equal to P, Q plus Q, S. Aur P, Q aur Q, S equal hai. Toh, वो PQ का आ गया मतलब मैंने वो किया
भाई तो बोल रहा हूँ यार PQS
हाँ वही
यार तो नेट टोटल इज़ जीरो आई थॉट दैट इज़ व्हाट यू आर डूइंग टेकिंग PS डजन्ट मेक सेंस दैट्स कमिंग फ्रॉम हियर राइट टेक PQSRP व्हाट इज़ इंटीग्रल B डॉट DL फॉर दिस जीरो If you can calculate SRP, you will get PQS. Half of that will be PQ. Right? That is nothing but the same thing beating around the bush. Listen to the solution suggested by one of the students then. Have a look. Exact center of this we took as zero. O, rather O. His ampere and circulation is closed integral B dot DL. O P Q R O. O P Q R O. Do you see this? Exact center of this O P Q R O. Did you understand the ampere and circulation which he took?
Yes,
sir.
How much will be the right hand?
Zero.
That's the cat thinking. How much will be the right hand side?
Theta by 2 pi.
O, P, Q, R, O. How much current is passing through this ampere and circulation?
I by 4.
Do you see the shaded region?
I tan inverse 1 by 3.
I theta by 2 pi.
I by 2 pi
into theta.
Theta is tan inverse 1 by 3. Do you agree with this?
Yes.
This shaded region falls within this ampere and circulation. O, P, Q, R, O. Right? O, P, Q, R, O. Your job is done in the next step. How is it done here? Integral B dot dl. O to P. Integral B dot dl. P to Q, integral B dot dl, Q to O is the LHS. Right hand side is this. O to P, what is B dot dl?
Zero.
Wonderful. Q to O, what Zero. Is B dot Zero. dl? This is what you wanted. I have the answer in front of me.
Sir, so after looking at this, why don't we, when we take it for OPR, OPRO, why don't we take I as I theta by 2 pi?
OPR?
Yes, sir, which you derived earlier. Why don't we take current as I into theta by 2 pi?
I have taken, dekh lo. When I took a current carrying wire like this, I took a circle. What did I take? Theta by 2 pi either here? From here till here, integral B dot dl into theta by 2 pi. That is what we showed you.
So, but this would be for OPRO.
OPRO.
So, which you have written. So, but
the reason being, why are you getting the same? Because B dot dl from P to Q and R to P are the same.
Right.
That's why you are getting the same.
But
so could you check my method? I don't know what went wrong. I mean, I think the integration might be at fault, but could you please check it once?
You have sent something?
No, should I send you a picture?
Don't send a picture. Can you tell me what you did?
Okay, so I took a semicircle with center O on the left.
One second. Center O, you took a semicircle.
Yeah, similar to that on the left side.
On the left side, okay.
Other than that, like, the size of PQRS, the size of PQS, like radius 1.
Okay. And second,
yes.
Yeah.
And then
some students will tell me this. What you have done, I'll tell you if I'm right. The same thing you took till here, this, and you completed the loop, right?
So I took a smaller circle, like I made radius 1 center row.
Radius 1 center row. Okay. You took a circle like this.
On the left side semicircle.
Okay.
And then I joined the two points up and down tangents to the other one.
Tangent to the main circle.
Tangent to the...
Yes. So that will be parallel, right? To the axis.
Because radius is 1.
Hey, but the magnetic field and that line will not be perpendicular to each other.
What?
Magnetic field and that line will not be perpendicular to each other.
X-axis will be perpendicular, parallel.
Right. Huh.
So then we know that the field on the left-hand side is mu naught I by 2.
Okay, because it is a semicircle.
And then P, SQP will be twice of QP.
SQP will be twice of PQ, right?
You can integrate the, huh? then we can integrate the two lines up and down.
How did you do that integration? Theta?
Yeah. Theta from 0 to tan inverse 3. Along a line parallel to the x-axis.
Not an issue. Appears to be right prima facie.
Yes, but I don't know why I'm getting a loan over the integral of one.
But how did you do that integration? One second. From here, you have taken. This is half. Where did you get x in the denominator to get loan?
While integrated the b dot dl of the line, I got using theta and tan. So could you write the expression? Now should I send you a picture?
No, send me the pic on WhatsApp.
Okay, sir. Well, give me a minute.
The others make it fast. Tell me when I can touch the board.
Then
can I rub the board? Shia, you send me your that pic. I'll give them one more problem and I'll see your solution.
Yes, sir.
Now, today you will realize how difficult it is to subtract two vectors. You people are under the impression that vectors is quite easy, right? All you have to do is subtract two vectors which are not in the same direction. This is the cross section of a wire of radius r. Cylindrical wire of radius r. Solid cylindrical wire. Solid cylindrical wire of radius r carries a current of I. Right? I take the current going inwards. I cut out a cylinder this distance is b. You cut out a cylinder of some radius, call it small r, at a distance of b. The distance between the two centers is b. You are asking me magnetic field somewhere here at a distance of r1 and at a distance of r2 from here. Or take this as r1, take this as r. Magnetic field anywhere inside the cavity. What are you supposed to do? Magnetic field because of the solid wire minus magnetic field because of the removed cavity?
Yes.
Yes or no? Electrostatics में दो steps में कर दिया हम लोगों ने because the fields were radial comfortably you saw it here. Field is not along r1 and r2. I hope you know that.
Yes.
Field is not along r1 and r2. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
All you have to do is magnetic field at this point because of the complete solid cylindrical wire minus magnetic field because of the cutout wire. Subtract, you will get the answer. Will you be able to subtract the two vectors? Two vectors ka subtraction hoga aapse?
Yes.
We'll try.
That's a very diplomatic answer. I'm waiting for you people. Magnetic field because of the solid cylindrical wire minus magnetic field because of the current. You have the wire all throughout this. But current I'm taking inwards, right?
It's a cylinder,
dot
right?
Dot is only to show you matter. Current I'm taking inwards.
The cylinder with a cavity, right?
Cylinder with a cavity. One more point. In the dotted region, you have a current of I. In the dotted region, you have a current of I. Perpendicularly inwards. Don't take I to be the total current of the original solid cylinder. No.
Don't feel at that point, right?
Feel at any arbitrary point inside.
Sir, I got one mistake. I forgot to take a cos theta.
Your idea appears new. You took this side, that side, semicircle, PQ. Okay. Thoda bahut lamba khichega yaar ye. I'll give you people one hint here. Inside a solid cylindrical wire at a distance of small r, what was the magnetic field which you have calculated? Mu naught I small r by pi r square. Do you people remember this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now, I by pi r square, can you call it mu naught J? Did I have it too? In the original formula, I had it too, yes or no? Mu naught I by 2 pi r square into small r. So here it will become mu naught j by 2. You understand why we are converting this into current density? So that then I don't have to calculate the current value in the original wire, removed part, current value calculate karne ki jarurat nahi aayi. Yes or no?
Yes.
That's a hint. Now subtract. Show me that you know how to subtract two vectors. Prove yourself. answer is not zero. Magnetic field anywhere inside the cavity will turn out to be the same. But prove it first. Don't assume. Calculate and make sure that you are getting that answer. All you have to do is subtract two magnetic fields. Ketu typed an answer which is correct. Did you make a guess or did you solve? Solve. Good year. You know how to subtract two vectors. Smart. Others are waiting for me to solve. Hey. तुम्हारी मांगे पूरी करो अर्ज्ञा चेंज योर डीपी और स्विच ऑन योर किमो आई वांट टू सी योर फेस
सर आई सेंड एन आंसर
यू सेंट योर फोटो ऑन व्हाट्सएप नहीं भेजा तुमने झूठ बोल रहे हो
कैन चेक माय आंसर आई सेंट ऑन द चैट
चेन्नई Mu naught jv by 2 is correct. Ab suno, how two subtraction of two vectors can create so much trouble. This is the traditional way we have to do it. I'll make the diagram a bit bigger. We have to. This is the solid cylinder. And this is the cavity. This is O, this is C, this is D. This is R2, this is R. Right? This is R. Agreed? Now, magnetic field, because of the complete solid wire. Have a look. This is R1, this is R2, this is B. This is O, this is C. Yes or no? Magnetic field because of the complete solid wire, bada dhyan se suni, will be perpendicular to R1. Do you agree with that?
Yes, sir.
Circular? Perpendicular to R1, I will draw it here for my convenience. I will take this as alpha, this as 9. Why are you not drawing it here? Because the diagram will not be clean. This is the standard way we do it. As picked up from Griffiths. Right? This is the way he did it. All the other books followed him as it is. B1, here you are supposed to draw, we drew it here. So what will this angle be? 90 minus alpha. Yes or no?
Yes,
yes, sir.
Now from that, magnetic field because of this cavity, I'll have to subtract. Let me first call it B2. Because of this cavity, magnetic field will come this way. Can I call it B2 here this way? Perpendicular to R2? Say something. This is the center. Because of the cavity, I'll remove all the other lines. Because of this, if I draw a circle like this, magnetic field B2 will be like this.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Yes, sir.
But I should subtract B2, so I'll put it here, B2 this way. This angle will be 90 degree, I'm taking this as beta. So this angle will be 90 minus beta. Right, reverse kyun kiya yaar, B2 ko jab yahan la rahe ho, aisa draw karo na yaar, why did you reverse it? Because I have to subtract. So this is more technically minus B2. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
I need to add these both vectors. I have already taken minus B2. B2 was this way, perpendicular to R2. I have reversed it. That means now I'll have to add these both. Yes or no?
Yes.
If I have to add these both, first of all, B1, B2 values to liklo. B1, mu naught J by 2 R1. B2, mu naught J by 2 R2. J will be the same in both the cases, current density. J will be the same in both the cases, current density. Now calculate BY. BY is B1 sin 90 minus alpha plus B2 sin 90 minus beta. Agree?
Yes.
B1 mu naught J by 2 R1. Sin 90 minus alpha is cos alpha. Mu naught J by 2 R2 cos beta. Yes or no? Mu naught J by 2 R1 cos alpha plus R2 cos beta. Can you tell me how much is that?
B.
R1 cos alpha plus R2 cos beta will be B. B along y direction. R1 cos alpha plus R2 cos beta will be the distance. Now, Bx.
Sir.
Will be B1 cos 90 minus alpha minus B2 cos 90 minus beta. Now, they are in opposite directions. When you are adding the x components, you will by default subtract, right? So this will become mu naught J by 2. This is R1 sin alpha minus mu naught J by 2 R2 sin beta. Is my simplification correct?
Yes.
Now look at the beauty in this. Sine root R1 by sin beta. R1 by sin beta is equal to R2 by sin alpha. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Cross multiply, will I get R1 sin alpha, R2 sin beta getting cancelled out?
Yes, sir.
All we have done is subtraction of two vectors. It appears so easy that vector subtraction, but understand, it can easily take you people for a ride. This labor laborious is that.
Sir,
hmm.
While finding dy, you had that R1 cos alpha plus R2 cos beta, but R1 and R2 are in opposite direction, so shouldn't we subtract over there?
Hey, which one?
Sir, right one, where you're finding dy. In second last step, we have R1 cos alpha plus R2 cos beta. Second last.
Second last.
Yes, sir. So now, but R1 cos alpha and R2 cos beta are in opposite directions. Those components.
Hey, this is magnitude. You have already taken the directions and added them up. You have taken the directions.
Right, got it, sir. Got it.
डायरेक्शन देखिए, ये मैग्नीट्यूड है, दिस लेंथ एंड दिस लेंथ यू आर एडिंग विल बी बी. रिमेंबर दिस वैल्यू. यस, मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इनसाइड इन इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक्स यू डिड द सेम थिंग फॉर अ स्फीयर. It was so easy to subtract because they were radial. Here they are not radial. Subtraction of two vectors invited so much of a trouble.
So can you just tell me how did you get B1 and B2 starting then?
B1, we derived this using Ampere's law. Magnetic field inside a solid wire. Mu naught IR by 2 pi R squared. Ampere's law starting me. I by pi R squared will be J. I by pi R square will be J. This will become mu naught J R by 2. Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Chinmay says we can take R1 and R2 as two vectors and we will get answer and direction by symmetric. It seems this is the orthodox way. Said subtraction of two vectors, do it either way, put it as I cap, G cap, and do it. I have no problem. Or take triangle law and finish it off. I have no problem. The most orthodox way to do it is this. Listen, there are four equipments which I'll have to deal with for you people here. This is not classical magnetism. J advanced syllabus ka bol raha. One, I think I haven't done cyclotron for you people yet, which actually comes in the previous form. Am I right?
We did cyclotron.
We did last class.
So then solenoid is the first one. Toroid is the second one. Solenoid, toroid ke alawa. No, these are the two things to complete this chapter here. And there are two JE questions to be solved. No. Solenoid, toroid, infinite large plate. It will take us exactly 1 hour to complete this chapter here. How do we go about that?
The lecture on Sunday, you were intending on taking the remaining electrostatics doubts. So you right. Could convert half of that to theory only.
No. Sunday's lecture for doubts will not be compromised. Pura electrostatics khatam kar de. बहुत दिनों से पेंडिंग है वो, बाकी सेक्शंस को भी रिकॉर्डिंग भेजना है. तो करंट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी 2, 3, and 4 करेंगे. अगर हो गया तो देन वी कैन थिंक ऑफ, बट दैट इज इफ एंड बट.
सर टुडे 3 to 4.
यस सर, 3 to 4 वर्क्स.
यस
सर, बट देयर इज ओनली वन स्मॉल रिस्क. नो एक्चुअली आई एम गोइंग आउट, आई शुड बी इन अ हरी टू कम बैक. इफ आई डोंट रीच बाय 3 आई विल बी अंडर प्रेशर. So we'll keep it tentative. If I'm not reaching back by 3, I'll leave a message. I will send you the link 5 minutes or 10 minutes before 3 once I reach home.
Okay. So if not
3:30 is also okay. 3:30 to 4:30.
Okay.
No, we have meeting
at 4 o'clock. We have already.
4 o'clock. We have the meeting.
Okay. Then we'll keep at 3 only. Right. We'll keep at 3, but I will send the link 5-10 minutes before I reach home.
Yes, sir. Even if you are late, we can cover the remaining part tomorrow.
Sir, can't we keep it like today only, but later in the evening, like 8 to 9 or something?
I am okay. 9 o'clock also, I'm okay.
9 to 10, 10 to 11.
Is everybody okay with 9 to 8:30?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
8:30 to 9:30.
8:30 to 9:30, all of you okay?
Yes, sir.
If not 3 to 4, then that or directly that?
No, directly we'll keep that. I'll be under pressure to come back.
3 to 4 would be preferable.
3 to 4 will be preferable, but I'll
be under pressure
to come back. I'll have to run back home.
Okay, sir.
8 o'clock or 8:30?
8:30, anything is okay.
Both is same.
So we'll keep it at 8. 8 p.m. 3 years. Today, I'll send the link evening. Okay, 8 p.m. ka there will be no contradictions. I'll be home much early. Fine.
Yes, sir.
See you people in the evening. Solenoid is important equipment. Usme 100% questions aayenge. Please don't miss.
Hi, sir.